Jamie. Jamie, wake up.
What time is it?
7 a.m., I think.
Are you stupid?
What are you still doing here? I gave you my yawn.
I'm sleeping.
I'm sleeping. I'm dead.
Oh, what are you still doing here?
Sleeping.
What happened to Brendan's?
Oh, yeah. His family got exposed.
Oh, shit. Are you serious?
Yeah, I found out late last night.
Oh, fuck. It's just, do you got anywhere you want to be today?
I would like to be asleep.
Well, come on. It's urgent.
It's 7 a.m. urgent?
I have friends coming over.
You have friends coming over?
Yes.
Actually, am I still dreaming?
No, you're not dreaming, man. It's real life. You know, people actually do exist.
Wow.
I know. So is there anywhere you want to be today? Or?
Wait, hold on. So you're kicking me out?
No, just for the day. You can come back by midnight.
Well, what's going on?
Well, there's nothing's going on. It's just like...
Wait, are you going to have like an orgy or something in here?
What?
Jesus Christ, please do not do it on the couch. I literally live there.
Jamie, I'm not having an orgy.
Are you sure?
Yes, just because I'm seeing people doesn't mean I have to fuck them, guys.
Okay, do I know them?
No, it's well... Yeah, it's Victoria, Charlie, and all of them.
Dude, I love hanging out with them. Why can't I stay? Well,
please, man, it's just different grades.
Different grades, different shades. Doesn't matter.
Okay. I'm not trying to, like, be an asshole or anything, but, you know, I haven't seen them in so freaking long.
Me neither.
I know, but, like, we've had this plan for a couple of months, and we want to make sure that it actually
makes it work. Planned? Why didn't you say anything?
Well, you were gonna go to Brendan's.
Bro, I didn't even want to go to Brendan's. Like, I don't even talk to him. Regardless, you should have at least told me.
Look, I'm sorry, but to be fair, you said you'd move out by 2021.
Okay, well, it's a bit hard to apply for a job, apply for school, try and find an apartment in a fucking pandemic.
I don't mean that. Okay, can you give me some eggs?
And what does it mean?
Well, it just means that I'm letting you stay here, free of rent, feeding you, picking up after you.
It's not like you're even paying.
Well, it's still my apartment.
Yeah, not on paper.
Well, it's not on paper for you either, okay? And it's where I live.
Okay, I live here too. Where am I supposed to go?
Well, go to a library and work on your application.
Until midnight? You guys are gonna trip, aren't you?
No, well, not me. I'm the sitter. They are.
Jackson? Have you ever thought that maybe it would be a good idea to have a second sitter there?
Fine, you can stay. Just please, like, can you just at the start give us some space so that we can, you know, catch up?
Okay, so am I just supposed to go to your bedroom, sit in the corner, and awkwardly jerk off in the corner?
No, go, like, get a coffee or something.
Why?
Because, okay, look, I'm letting you stay here as long as you be chill, so just please do this one fucking thing for me. Please.
Fine. I got a coffee.
Thank you.
You're paying, though.
Wait, why are you getting ready now?
Because.
You don't want any eggs?
I'm good. Don't worry, I'll wait to come back so you can do your thing.
I'm so sorry, I
didn't mean to. Hey,
go
take your call.
Are you sure?
Yeah. Okay. Thank you. I missed you. Hello? Yes, Jackson, hi! Oh, motherfucker, I can't wait. Yes, I am. Why are you awake? How about you? Yeah, I've already been to the store, and now I'm up at Victoria's. Got some cat food. Boyfriend of the year, am I right?
You know what? Hey, B! Jamie's gonna be there.
Cool.
Yes, absolutely. Alright, man. I'll see you soon. Alright. Alright. Bye.
D.
Yeah?
After chicken, this is beef.
Oh, I'm sorry.
It's okay.
I can go get another one if you want.
It's fine.
Are you sure? I can go get another one.
It's alright.
If you want. I mean, I don't know how I forgot.
I have enough. It's...
Are you sure?
Yes.
Are you okay, though?
I'm just tired.
Are you nervous about tonight?
What?
Right, you don't have to if you don't
want
to.
Why do you keep asking me that?
I'm sorry, you just look really worried.
No, I'm actually excited for today.
What is it? Can I make you some coffee?
Yes, you can.
How did you sleep last night?
I actually slept a lot.
Yeah. Do you mind if I have some too?
Not at all, laddie.
You're not getting any better at that.
You're not teaching me!
And I never will.
That's why it's taking so long.
I'm fine with waiting.
Yeah?
Yeah. I can wait as long as you need.
I think I'm gonna go to Walgreens. Mm.
No, you stay here. I'll get it. No, you, Victoria, you got coffee. I'll go get it.
So do you.
I've got a drink on the way over here, so I should go and get it. I'll be 5 minutes.
No, you won't.
Get up, Charlie!
Oh, bro!
You awake now?
What the fuck is even happening?
Did you, like, just smoke in here?
I don't know.
Did you even fucking sleep last night?
I did for the last hour.
Get up!
wait. You know what this reminds me of? Remember that one, like really old vine? The one where the British dude gets hit?
What?
Oh, fuck. I can't believe you've done this.
It's not funny.
Oh, not funny, innit?
Okay, seriously, get up.
No.
Fine. And it'll get you up. One magic word.
No.
Drugs.
Drugs? Where?
Works every time.
Right, it's tonight, isn't it?
It's right now.
What the fuck, Bryon? Why didn't you tell me, man?
I literally,
fucking spit it out!
Are you trying to piss me off?
Oh, no, man. I just want to know what's up. Come on. Penny for your thoughts?
Yeah, just leave it on the fucking stage, man.
Come on, man. I just want to know what's the matter.
Nothing.
Oh, you can have some of my joint. There's some left that'll make you feel better.
Thanks, I'm good.
Oh, come on, man.
I said I'm good. I don't like the cross eye. I'd rather just, you know, have one thing.
Well, then what's the matter?
What's the matter is that we're running late because you smoked the rest of our shit and had to hibernate.
Well, I'm awake now.
So, why are you talking to me? Go get ready.
Dude, I am ready. I even have my fucking shoes on.
Who the fuck sleeps in their shoes?
I do. Keeps my feet warm.
Wait, do you actually do that under the covers?
Under the... Dude, of course not. Under the covers? Are you fucking...
I wouldn't put it past you.
Well, thanks for that. What are you doing just standing there, man? You're gonna make us fucking late. Come on, chop, motherfucker.
Oh, we'll see who's late to the hospital.
Whoa. Yeah. I'm just too tall, man. I'm too tall, too quick, too strong. That's what I thought. Yeah, I'll see you in the fucking car, man. We're going to McDonald's and you're driving because I'm too fucking big. Too tall!
sorry. It's been a while. This is Jamie, by the way, in case you didn't know who it was calling. Yeah, just give me a call back whenever you can, or if you want to talk to me, or... Yeah, bye. And I'd have Jackson come say hi, too, but, I'm just not right there. I went to go get a coffee. He's... I'm still living with him and everything. We're, I've been trying to move out. It's just... It's been hard. But I'm glad to be out of Dad's place, you know? Jackson's been a really good host to me. He takes good care of me. You'd be so proud of him. Yeah, but... How are you? How's London and everything? How's the theater? It's gotta be amazing. I mean, I feel like the next time I talk to you, you're gonna have like an accent or something. But, yeah, we miss you. I miss you. I just hope you call back. But it's cool if you don't today. I actually have a lot of things going on today. Jackson's friends from high school. We're gonna hang out with them, and it's gonna be just really cool to see them after so long. Yeah, and then we're just gonna have a good time, and it's all gonna be good. Yeah, anyways, just, give me a call back whenever you get this, if you want. And everything's all good, and you're all good, and just... Everything's gonna be alright. I love you, Mom. Bye.
First and foremost thing that we're gonna be doing today is that I can tell you guys how to stay safe, because that is my job here today.
No, that's not entirely true.
Shut up, Jackson, I'm more important than you. I'm in front of everyone, okay?
You are in his apartment.
Shut up, Bryon, I'm taller than you. In fact, I'm taller than all of you. So if you guys don't listen to me, then all of this is gonna go directly over your heads.
Good one.
Thank you. Okay. So, if you end up going into your own psyche and then going crazy, it's going to suck balls. And we don't want to suck balls. Yo, we want to trip balls.
Thanks for the clarification.
Of course, I'm primarily talking to you two newbies, because you guys probably have no idea what the hell I'm talking about.
Can you just not remember?
He doesn't.
All right, well, welcome to your first day of kindergarten.
Oh, screw you, dude.
I know your balls haven't dropped yet, and this is some big boy adult stuff, but what you do is you put the tab on your tongue.
I know how to take it. I'm just not tripping today.
Oh, you're not?
Yeah.
You know it.
But I am.
Yeah. All right, so Ryon, you wanna?
Yeah, I got you. Okay. So, basically, what you need to understand as we're going into this is that everything we're going to see and feel is going to feel extremely real. So it can be really easy to become disoriented. I've been through those moments more times than I'd like to admit, and it's not fun. Charlie and I have come up with a little check-in system to just create a safe space between us all. You start by saying your name, then if you're tripping or not, what you had for breakfast, and then what you're going to have for dinner. They're just safe words to remind you of yourself, where you've been, where you're going after. So I can kick us off. I'm Bryon. I will be tripping. I didn't have anything for breakfast, but for dinner tonight, I'm going to have a Hot Pocket. So I would be Bryon, tripping, nothing, Hot Pocket. And with that, I will just pass it around to the lovebirds here.
I'm Devin. I'm Devin. I'm tripping. For breakfast, I had strawberry yogurt. For dinner, B and I did some meal prep, got some pasta. Wait,
yeah.
Did you read the first thing?
Yes, I did.
So, Devin, strawberry yogurt, meal prep. I'm tripping.
Yeah.
Fuck yeah.
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 Fuck yeah, babe. You got this. I'm Victoria, and I will also be tripping. It's my first time.
Yeah.
Thank you. And for breakfast, I had leftover pizza, and I guess you kind of already said what we're having. So, yeah. I'm Victoria, I'm tripping, pizza, pasta.
Pizza, pasta?
Pizza, pasta!
Pizza, pasta!
What's up, folks? I'm Jackson, and I am not tripping. But this morning, I had eggs for breakfast, and I think I'm gonna have some ramen tonight for dinner. So, I'm Jackson, I'm not tripping, eggs, ramen.
Oh, is it my turn?
Yeah.
Oh, okay, awesome, sweet. So, Jamie, that stuff doesn't really change. But, this morning I had a coffee, and later today I think I'm just going to have some ramen, if that's cool.
Yeah, absolutely.
Sweet. So then I'm Jamie. I'm tripping. Oh, I'm not tripping. Pizza. Not pizza. Ramen. Coffee.
There you go.
Yeah,
you
got it.
Yeah,
yeah, yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Is it you?
Oh, what? Yeah. You motherfuckers already know my name. For breakfast, I had Oreos. I'm tripping. And then for my guess, I want my two words. As much as I love pizza pasta, that's a great phrase. I'd rather have pizza and a hot pocket because it just sounds so fucking good right now. You know.
No, you gotta actually do it.
But it's got to be something you love.
Sure, but you got to eat it tonight.
Mm-hmm. Hmm. What, I thought we were just like...
No, I you got to do it. I've talked to you about this many times.
Hmm. Bet.
Charlie, just do it.
Fuck, fine. Fuck. I'm Charlie, the big C, big chillin'. I'm trippin'. For breakfast, I had some Oreos. And for dinner, I'm going to have a Hot Pocket because it just sounds... Oh, damn good.
Nice.
Their gas.
Yeah.
Yes.
Oh.
So I guess Charlie, tripping, Oreos, Hot Pocket?
Yeah!
Well, is it time?
I think it's time.
I think it's time.
You guys want to prepare the group?
Yes, indeed.
Yes.
Are you sure? Are you sure?
Yes.
You got it?
Yeah, they're right here.
Cool. What do they look like?
Just little paper squares.
Really tiny. Yeah.
What, do they taste like anything?
Not supposed to.
Man, I want to be there for your first time.
Yeah, really?
No, you can sit next time. You do not want to try to keep up with them.
Yeah,
no.
But I want to be there for his first time.
Yeah, I want you there for my first time, too. That'd be cool.
You'll be there.
How's school been?
It's cool.
Yeah.
All right! You guys ready? Yeah!
Alright.
Woo! Sinners! Count us off!
Okay, Jamie. So, we count down from three and then say trip. Ready?
Ready.
Okay. Three, two, one, trip!
So you guys have been together this entire time.
Yeah, unfortunately.
Yeah. No, I mean, it's been alright, We've had to do school here, both of us.
Oh, shit. How was that?
Awful. It's he's so loud on his feet.
Yeah.
his
glasses in that.
Boring. Philosophy is killing me. But what about you?
Yeah. I'm just starting to like hear back on my applications and stuff.
Yeah.
Nice.
To grad school?
No, a job.
Of your IT thing, right?
Yeah.
What are your applications for?
Well, Jamie needs a job, too.
Like, you do, too.
It's
for IT.
Oh, yeah, that's right. Yeah.
I can't wait to hear back from these applications.
Yeah, so, is the magic, is that going okay for you guys?
It's
fine. It's absolute dog shit.
Okay, it's not dog shit.
We haven't gotten a single one.
It's not that we haven't gotten anything, there's just nothing out there. No real opportunities. Not gonna lie, it feels kind of pointless. We did some gigs virtually on Zoom.
Bro, oh my god, don't mind me.
Got some applause reactions, did some tricks,
Oh,
yeah. Of course, no one's camera was on. I don't even think I showed my face. I think I just had my camera down, showed my hands like this, I just don't know what the point of having these is, if there isn't a reason. Yeah.
Things will get better.
You good over there?
What? What'd you say? Yo. I'm feeling comedy. Oh,
it has begun
comedy. Bro, I think I just fell in love with you.
Don't do.
I can't help it.
Don't make me fall in love back.
Bro, I'm not a magician. I'm sorry, bro.
Why not? Why can't I have it?
I'm a magician. Fucking magician.
Yo! Yo!
Fucking magician.
How did you do that?
Fucking magician.
Dude, I'm falling in love. Fucking magician.
Welcome to the afterlife, brother.
No, wait. Wait. You ever seen Tenet?
We're in for one bumper ride.
Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez.
What's wrong? What's wrong?
Hi. Fuzz.
Oh, here. Fuzz. Take my hand. Take my hand.
Oh! Oh, oh shit. You good? You good there, buddy?
I feel like I missed you.
Hey, I missed you too. I missed you too, man. You hold up there, Brian. Yep.
Jackson, I have a pretty big question.
I have a pretty big answer.
Can I take off my shoes and then my socks so I can feel the carpet with my bare feet?
You know? You don't even have to ask, man. It's all good.
Is that a yes?
Solid drills, G. Solid drills.
Do you mind if I use the restroom real quick?
Oh, yeah, absolutely. Just leave the door cracked and don't look in the mirror.
Oh, right. Thanks, bro. Yeah.
Hey,
D.
Yeah. What the fuck was that?
Look, I was gonna tell you, but I...
But what?
I didn't want you to try and stop me.
Yes, I've been trying to stop you. It's grad school.
I don't know. I just...
You don't know.
Well,
you're giving up everything.
I'm not.
We'll talk about this later.
No, please. Please.
Tell you.
Okay. First, I went in and I started to urinate, right? And then within the processes of my urination, I started to feel this warm feeling, but then hot, really hot, starting in my legs, building up all around me. I could feel it all over me. I was freaking out. And then all of a sudden, it was gone. I'm okay.
That's an amazing story.
No, but it needed a score, though.
What?
Glad you're feeling better.
Did you guys score?
You guys, you want some music?
Yeah!
We're gonna keep it on here.
Yeah.
Okay. Thanks.
You want a sandwich?
Yeah. Sure. Thanks.
I think I could come right now.
Please don't.
Do you want any help?
No, thanks. I got it. Give me something to do with my hands.
Yeah. You never stop fidgeting.
I know. I think it's actually getting worse. But if anything, it helps me notice when I'm super anxious, so.
Well, when was your last panic attack?
6 months ago now. Yeah, when you had the COVID scare.
Oh, right. Yeah.
Yeah, that feels like a lot longer than 6 months ago.
Yeah, facts.
And still nothing on the vaccine?
Yeah, nope.
You haven't even looked, have you?
No, not really.
Yeah, well, I'm getting mine in a week. It's easy.
Okay, well, I'm not gonna die if I get COVID.
But you actually could, though.
I don't know.
Well, look, man, you need to make yourself a priority. You gotta get... First, start with the vaccine, then you can work on maybe getting a job, then you can see if you can get out of the apartment.
I don't really want to think about any of that stuff right now, you know? It's just...
Yeah, you're right.
It's really good to see everyone.
Yeah, it is. I'm still sorry I didn't tell you.
Oh, it's okay. I'm not pissed or anything.
I'm gonna throw hands.
Oh, I can't promise you that.
Oh, really? You're not gonna scare off all my friends?
Excuse me, sir?
You're excused?
How dare you accuse me of something that I haven't even done yet?
Oh, yet? Is that a threat?
Maybe.
Oh, you better watch out, sir, because there's a special ingredient I can put on your sandwich that you might not like.
Mustard?
All right, it's pee time.
I'm across streams.
You never shut up, do you?
Pisses him off so much.
Wait, don't piss on me.
You?
Wait, who's pissing?
Me.
Now?
No, not right now. I'm gonna go to the bathroom so I can pee in the bathroom.
I've got a question.
No?
Why didn't you take them to the relay?
I thought about it, but I don't know, I think it's just the masks, COVID, and the people and stuff, and it's just, you know, it's also Victoria's first time too, so like, I don't know, I thought it could be overwhelming, and yeah, the trip sitting four people in a city like Chicago, that's nuts.
Yeah, you know, that seems intense.
One room is already crazy enough.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. You guys didn't have to trip. You could have just, you know, hung out.
Yeah, I don't know.
What do you mean?
Well, it's just, you know, they... You know, they got their own lives, you know, they're... Their own new friends. I just... People separate after high school. You know, nobody tells you that. Nobody tells you that once you graduate, you'd find out how lonely the real world actually is. This past year has not helped things at all. My mental health is shit, but still, you know, there's all that history there, and it feels like it just never happened. Like, it's all gone.
It's not true at all. I mean, it's not at all like it never happened. It all happened.
Yeah, I just didn't expect it to stop happening. So.
Yeah, well, at least you had those memories. I didn't have the same type of bond.
Well, yeah, you did.
Well, no, not really. I mean, freshman year, yeah, when I hung out with you guys, but like...
Yeah. Yeah, I'm sorry, dude, I just...
Oh, no, it's okay.
Yeah.
They're here now.
No, they're not here right now. They're everywhere and nowhere at the same time right now.
Yeah. No, you're right. No, they're at the lake.
No, they're in my apartment. Like I said, I couldn't even take them there, you know? I couldn't give them the real thing. They're just...
Well, that's not true either. I mean, just because they're not at the actual lake or floating off the ground or whatever doesn't mean it's not actually real. It's all happening for them. Just because we can't see it. I don't know. Besides, like, even if it is just the TV, it's still beautiful.
Yeah. All right, how are things going in here?
They're good.
Jackson, I missed you.
I missed you too, Charlie.
Oh, give me a hug. Come here. Good to see you. Bye. Oh, how you feeling? Feeling good?
Yeah, yes.
It's very good. It looks good. Well, I mean, no, it's the way that it's like falling off your lip there, though.
Hmm?
Well, you had a noodle right there on your lip.
Did I get it?
Yeah, no, you got it, yeah. Well, it was like just chilling on there.
The noodle's just chilling on there.
The noodle's... Nails just chilling.
Freaking out, only one of us can fucking freak out.
Yeah, you lost her.
I didn't lose her, she lost herself. Did she just walk right out?
Oh, okay, just shut up, okay? Did you forget to lock the door when you came back?
I don't know.
I have to go, okay? I'm gonna go out there and try and find her, okay? So you stay here.
Okay, but let me go with you so I can help you.
No, stay here. Tell them I'm getting snacks and try and keep them calm because if you lose one more fucking person.
God damn it, Jimmy, you fucked it up. You were not seeing me, Jackson.
What are you guys talking about? Secrets?
Where's Victoria? Where is she?
It's how I play.
Well, it's wrong.
Hey.
Just look at the lake.
Right? She's gonna drown. She's gonna drown.
No, she's not gonna drown. She's safe.
She doesn't know how to swim.
She's not swimming. She's safe right now. She's with Jack.
How do you know that?
Because he called me. He told me. All right, they're on their way back right now.
Really? You know that?
I swear, this just jumped out of my hands.
Dude, that was so cool. You should do that for a gag.
I can't fucking know.
It's okay.
I'll get it.
But they're everywhere.
It's okay.
Let me help.
It's okay. Just relax.
She's not gonna be okay.
She's gonna be alright, alright? I promise you that.
It's my deck of cards. There's
He's doing such a good job. Don't step on his shoes.
I'm not stepping on anything.
It's okay.
Dang it.
Sorry, I just wanted to help.
Hey, it's alright.
Let's know what she said.
It's not like it's a special deck of cards.
It's very special.
No, listen to what I'm saying. She's alright.
It's just a deck.
My dad got it for me when I was three.
Charlie, it's a special deck.
It's not a special battle. What's wrong with you?
Nothing. I don't know. I just don't get it. It's time-consuming and
time-consuming.
Yeah, solitaire can do it in 2 seconds.
That's not art, man. It's not real.
Real?
It's fake!
Devin, look at me.
Yeah, but it doesn't mean it's not.
She's safe, okay?
She's not real.
Real doesn't matter. It's
what?
It's a game.
What? Yeah,
but isn't that the whole point? Magic, it's fake, it's an act, it's
no,
secrets.
No. Magic is the illusion that exposes the hypocrisy of our perceived reality.
But you just said it. Magic is the illusion.
No, magic isn't the illusion. Your perception of it is.
Wait, so I'm supposed to fuck with people's reality at my show? I don't think that's okay. I don't think people would appreciate
Wait,
that.
Wait, so work is just a show to you?
Well, technically, yeah.
It's just a joke.
Well, no, not a joke, but jokes make it more entertaining. Make it better.
Yeah.
Okay. Stop me once you're entertained.
I'm gonna be okay.
It's okay. She's safe.
We don't know that. We don't know that.
Yes, we do. Jax. She's with Jax.
She's not safe yet. She's not. She's not.
She is. Jax. She's with Jax.
Pick a card.
Whoa. Face moved.
Am I any prettier?
Actually, yeah.
Apartments?
I know.
Is she ready for that?
It's been 6 years. It's time.
Are you sure?
I'm waiting till they're right.
What the fuck? Why would you do that?
Fumble!
Hey, you're a conceited asshole. You know that?
It's okay, I got this.
I fucked up my shuffle.
You fumbled it, man!
See, can we go sit on the couch, please? I'm not sitting next to him.
You don't have to.
It's okay, I got this.
Wait, what are we doing?
Charlie, you're gonna go sit on the couch. Go look at the view. The lovely view.
Lovely view. Yeah.
Lovely view.
You gotta make sure you're there, all there.
Yeah.
Lovely
view.
It's bad luck to have an incomplete deck, so. It's nothing.
What?
It's nothing.
What do you mean? It's a TV.
Yeah, it's a TV.
Okay. So even though it's just a TV, you think it's not beautiful?
Are they all there?
Yes.
Yeah.
Who
No, it's not real.
It's me, Jackson, Charlie. It's me.
Yo, what up, Jackson? Shiny man.
See you. How you holding up?
Incredible.
Brian?
Dapper.
And Jamie?
I'm good.
Hey, well, I got something really cool in the other room if you wanna come check it out.
You want me to come now?
Yes. Now.
Hey, where is Devin and Charlie, though?
Charlie, you're right here.
You're here. Devin and Victoria had to
go home early.
Oh, I'm glad they're safe.
Yeah, safe. So, Jamie, you wanna check it out?
Wait, can I see?
It's a family thing. Through this. We're gonna breathe. Yeah. Breathe with me. Okay, listen. Two of my friends are alone in Chicago in the middle of the day.
See, Jackson, I'm sorry.
Shut the fuck up! Just shut the fuck up, please.
You need to breathe.
I know.
We need to call the cops.
No. No.
They could be out there, they could be hurt.
No,
right,
Jamie,
now.
Jamie,
they could be in trouble.
Jamie,
right?
Jamie. Do you know what would happen if a cop found you tripping LSD in public?
No.
No. They're not going to approach them like some kind of fucking schoolyard teacher, okay? They're viewed as a threat. So that's absolutely, we cannot do that.
Okay, I get it. Fine, then what are we gonna do?
Listen, I'm gonna take them to Charlie's sister's apartment.
Is
okay?
She still here?
I don't know, okay? Just go out there. And look for them and call me as soon as you see anything, okay?
Alright.
Okay, wait, don't go now.
Why? They need to know.
Do they? Yeah, no shit. You lost two people.
How is this my fault?
They were in your care.
They were panicking.
So what did you do?
I don't know what I
did. Did you say the fucking words?
No, I didn't say the words.
God,
I don't remember.
Damn it, Jamie.
Okay, you need to breathe.
Don't touch me.
I'm just trying to help.
Yeah? How much has your help been worth so far? I'm sorry, I just...
No, you know what? I'm just gonna go.
No, don't leave yet.
Jackson, you went and did this whole thing behind my back.
Look, I've already apologized.
You didn't even think about me.
You were gonna go to Brendan's.
I don't know Brendan's. I don't even want to go to Brendan's.
Well, that's not my problem. I'm sorry.
See, that's the thing with you. That's the thing. You never think about other people.
Says the one who lost my fucking...
I didn't fucking lose them! This whole thing is your fault! It wouldn't have happened if it wasn't for you!
Hey, what the fuck does that mean?
What do you think it means? You had to lure all your friends back here and offer them drugs just to hang out with you!
That is not what is happening.
Oh, really? Isn't life so lonely after graduation that you have to go get fucked up with your friends?
I'm not getting fucked up with them.
Oh, look at you. You're so pure and special.
Yeah? What does that mean?
What do you think it means?
Fine, then say it.
You're not that special for being sober.
I never said that I was.
You're not like this great guy, just because you can avoid substances.
You think I can live life without substances? You think I'm living right now? No. Man, listen to me, Jamie. It's not like it's easy. Okay, it's not like anybody has it figured out, because nobody does. That's a fucking teenage fairy tale, okay? And I have to retell myself that every single time I think I'm okay, because every time I find an answer, I still find myself wishing and longing and reaching and falling and fucking hating myself for wanting to escape, but then forgiving myself because life sucks, but then hating myself again because I'm the reason it sucks. Okay? I have to live with myself. And when somebody else fucks up, you can cut them out of your life. You know, you can decide who stays and who goes. But when I fuck up, I can't cut myself out of my life, okay? I tried. Well, funny thing. That was before the pandemic. So, you know, still. I still want to fucking just... I don't know. Say fuck it. Get really, really screwed up just because I can. But I know myself better than that. They know me better than that. Not you. They know me better than that. And they trust me, and they support me, and I cannot lose that trust because of you.
Because of me?
Yeah.
What the fuck is wrong with you?
I don't know. I've just been stuck all year in this goddamn apartment.
Yeah, I've been stuck too. I've been right here with you. You know, you may be wrapped up in your own little depressed bubble, but you're not the only one suffering, okay? I've spent all year on that ugly-ass couch. You never even gave me a proper bed. It's a one-bedroom apartment. What the fuck, man? That's not what I'm talking about. I needed a home. And clearly, I can't confide in you for one.
I'm not your father.
You're certainly acting like him.
Fine. Maybe I'll let you come see me when you grow up.
So you're kicking me out?
Yeah.
I don't have anywhere to go.
I don't care. Just fucking leave.
Have fun being sober.
Why do you give a shit?
You guys are going on a walk.
I thought we needed to stay here.
It's so beautiful outside.
Yeah. Whose idea was it to stay here, man? Fuck this place.
Yeah. Fuck this place.
Alright, you guys holding up okay?
Yes, sir.
Indubitably.
Alright, let's go on a walk.
Should I grab my bag?
No, just leave it here.
Are you sure? I could just...
Well, the weather
could be getting bad, so, you know, we should probably just go.
Yeah.
Just a joke.
Jamie, thanks for holding down the fort.
Always.
Thank you.
Huh? What? I'm good, okay? I'm not tripping, but I am. But, like, I know when you're lying to me, man.
Did you hear us?
The whole city of Chicago heard you. Charlie and I bet on who's gonna throw hands.
Oh, yeah? Who'd you bet on?
We were talking more, so...
Charlie, is your sister home?
What?
Your sister, is she home?
I don't know. Hey, so what's gonna happen to Victoria and Devin?
They probably haven't gone far.
They've been gone this entire time.
Charlie, we're going to find them, okay?
I don't know if we will. Devin was pretty fucked up when he left.
Charlie, you're freaking out, man. You're tripping.
Dude, clearly!
You had Oreos or something for
Fuck
breakfast.
Fuck the words, man!
Hey, Charlie, just quiet down just a little, please.
Okay, I'm sorry. Okay? I just don't understand how you can act like nothing's happening.
Like you care all of a sudden.
I care.
Doubt that.
You would. Like you'd know.
Oh, I know enough.
You don't know shit.
Excuse me? You got something you want to say to me, Charlie, then say it. I'm literally giving you permission.
Permission? What are you, my boss?
Yeah, I actually am. If it wasn't for me, we wouldn't have any acts.
And if it wasn't for me, we wouldn't have any money.
Yeah, we're in a pandemic, you fucking
guys, guys, we cannot
stay the fuck out of this, Jackson.
Look, quite literally, don't have to report to you anymore.
Anymore? What, are you leaving?
I took a comedy gig.
Fucking okay.
That's a fake laugh.
Okay, comedy.
Come on, dude, that's a fake laugh. I would know. I'm literally a comedian.
Yeah, okay, so tell me a joke, Mr. Comedian.
Why don't you whip out your cards right now? You know it doesn't work like that.
I could whip out my cards right now.
Not if you
fumble
it.
And show you a trick. So you could tell me a joke.
Come on, man.
Tell me a joke.
Really, what?
Tell me a joke.
Stop, man.
Stop what? Stop what?
The fuck?
Am I bothering you? This is what it's like to live with you, constant berations.
Well, it's a damn good thing you don't have to do that anymore!
Yeah? Where are you going?
Vegas.
Vegas. Fucking Vegas! And when were you gonna tell me?
I can't do this, man.
I can't either, but that doesn't change anything.
Look, this is my first chance in so long.
Good for you.
Why don't you be happy for me?
You never told me.
Okay,
guys, we need to leave right now. Right
Look,
now.
I wanted to, okay?
Yeah? Really?
But I can't work a job that's not needed.
It's not about the job. You're ditching me. You're fucking ditching me.
What other choice do I have?
You're a selfish prick.
Look, I'm sorry that for the first fucking time in my life, I decided to make a choice, a tough choice, for myself.
Well, you should have made it sooner.
Tough blow.
You're a joke. Because I think I know now.
Wait, Bryon, hold on a second. Hold on.
They're gone! Man, they're all gone. We're gone. We've been gone for a minute now. Maybe you haven't found them yet because they don't want to be found.
No, Bryon, wait, okay. Let me go.
No, we have to stay together.
No, we don't. He trips by himself all the time. Okay?
What? But we have to... Victoria and Devin are out there.
Yes, Victoria and Devin are tripping, and I'm tripping, and look, I can walk, and I'm fine, and he's going up. It's fine.
What am I gonna do if we don't...
What do you mean? What are you gonna do? This isn't
Charlie,
about you and
please.
Your life, man. This is about all of
What's
our lives.
What's that supposed to mean, man?
I don't know, man. Just... Don't follow me, okay?
Shh.
shit!
Oh, shit.
Why would you...
No. No, that doesn't make sense, though, because why would you do that? Why...
Thank you.
Would it be completely crazy if we danced in the park?
Only if we waltz.
What will you do?
Don't worry about it. But you already know what you want to do.
I want to be with you. But
you.
I know.
Don't you want to be with someone who wants to be along the journey with you?
Yeah.
We're not moving in the same direction. We're waltzing in place. Yeah?
So I was just dancing to a different song.
It was a nice one.
Not the last time.
Exactly. It's over now. I'll see ya.
Chicago, I fucking love Chicago. Everything about it, except for the bean. I don't get why the entire population worships a mirrored fucking. Chicago, I love Chicago. A lot of people got their start in comedy here. Like Pete Davidson, for example. And obviously, as you can tell by the circles under my eyes, I look like a combination between him and Miles Teller.
What's wrong? Are you okay?
Are you going somewhere?
Oh, yeah, I don't know. Are you okay?
I think I just puked.
Are you sure?
I don't know what's happening, man.
It's okay, you're okay. You just gotta breathe. It's just me and you.
Comedy is stupid.
What?
You just re-say What other people have already said.
Where's Bryon? Where's Jackson? Where's your sister?
My sister? What?
Yeah, you guys never went to your sister's house?
No, she doesn't even live here.
Okay, so where's Jackson?
I don't know.
Did y'all split?
Yeah.
Shit, Charlie, we gotta go.
What?
We gotta go!
Jeez.
Come on, motherfucker, let's go! Jackson, are you okay? Jackson, look at me. I fucked up. I put it in your drink. I'm sorry. I spiked your drink. I spiked your drink.
No.
Let me help you. What can I do for you?
Charlie,
go get some water or something, okay? Go get some water. Just sit still. Okay?
Oh, shit. Where did he go?
It's okay.
Where did he go?
Look at my hand.
Wait.
Wait.
How much did you drink?
Oh, where'd it go?
Where did it go?
Oh.
See?
Yeah.
It's just like your hand. It's just like your hand. See, our hands are together. You know how earlier, how I said that you being sober isn't special, right? Remember I said that earlier?
You.
What I meant to say is that you're not special because you're sober. You're special because you try, okay? You try. Okay, when we get older, look at me.
Yeah.
When we get older, we have to rely on those things, okay? We have to hold on to everything. Okay? I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry I did this to you. I'm so sorry for everything. I'm so sorry, Jackson.
I'm not.
Yes. Yes, you are.
I'm Jackson.
Yes, you're Jackson.
Eggs. Ramen. Oh. Strawberry. Yogurt. Oh, Oreos.
You're Jackson.
I'm not tripping.
You're tripping.
What?
Jackson.
What?
You're tripping?
What?
For breakfast this morning you had eggs.
I'm tripping. Eggs. I'm tripping.
Yes.
Why? What? Oh God.
Are you gonna be sick?
Maybe.
Okay. Do we need to go to the restroom? Come on, let's go. Come on, I'll help you up.
Okay.
Come on, give me your weight.
Okay.
Lean up on me. Come on, it's okay. It's okay. Come on, I need you to get up. Come on. Give me your shoulder.
Okay.
Come on. Mm. It's okay.
Mm.
Yep, let it out. It's alright. Hey. You drank a lot, right?
We gotta get it out of you. So that way you don't get sick, okay?
Bro, it's like... Whoa!
How'd you know you'd be here?
What do you mean? He comes here all the time.
God. What happened?
I'm okay. He's tripping and he's drunk, but he's doing better now.
Yeah, I puked my guts out. Nasty.
Yeah.
Listen, man, I just wanted to say that. Shake it. What was that for?
I don't know, but I felt like you needed it.
I really did.
Me too.
Well, listen, I just know...
I don't want to hear you apologize. You never do anyway, so...
And you're right.
Yeah, and... I gotta tell you something.
What's up?
Getting evicted.
Oh.
Yeah, I saw the paper on the front of the door this morning and I didn't tell you because I just wanna have a good day today. I wanted to forget about this year, this fucking year. The paper was like a reminder. I thought today was the chance for me to figure it all out, but the answer hasn't come yet. Maybe it won't because there is no answer. But I feel like I'm wasting my time trying to figure out what I'm gonna do with my life instead of just doing it. You saw a chance, you took it. I can't let that get to me anymore. It inspires me, you inspire me.
You serious?
Yes.
I mean, come on, you're like the most talented and focused person that I know.
I mean, well, that's part of why it worked, though, like, because you're one of the least focused people I've ever met. But
true.
That's why I couldn't believe it. I couldn't have gotten here without you. But I can't go anywhere with you.
At least we had a good run.
Yeah.
You know?
Yeah.
Listen, I know that apologizing is not my cup of tea or whatever, but I could try tea. Fuck it, you know?
What kind of tea?
Earl Grey.
Should have been Bengal Spice.
The fuck is Bengal Spice?
The real question is, what the fuck is Earl Grey?
Brian, we good to go?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Wait. Bad luck to have an incomplete deck.
Yeah, no shit.
It's your father's deck.
Oh, did you believe that?
What?
I totally made that up, bro. I'm sorry. I was capping.
No way.
Yeah.
No way. Yeah. You had me going that. All right. Come here.
Hey, yo. I think I know where Victoria might be.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. You know how she's always writing about stuff and talking about being outside? What if she went to a park?
To start?
Yeah.
Like Lincoln Park.
Exactly.
Yeah,
exactly.
Yeah, man. Let's go.
Yeah.
I am straight surfing, man. Straight surfing.
Solid drills, G.
Solid drills.
Thank you.
Hey, Devin.
Oh, hey, guys.
Are you okay?
I'm great, yeah. Great.
Where's Victoria?
She's not my girlfriend anymore.
I'm so sorry, man.
No, it's okay.
Do you need anything? Are you doing okay? Like we're here for you, man.
Yeah, bro, where's Victoria?
No, it's really I'm okay. I promise.
Have you seen her? Where have you seen?
Well, it's not just about what you see, is it? It's about, I guess, who you see it with. You know, and there's all these preconceptions that everything is supposed to be one way, but it's not supposed to be one way. Rarely is anything ever one way. I mean, look at the water, even now. Always changing, never still, even when the wind is.
Victoria!
Yeah.
She was here.
Okay, do you have any idea where she might have gone?
Is she okay?
Yeah, I do.
Okay. But like, is she okay?
She's fine. She's not dead.
Okay. She's just,
oh, God.
This is where she is. Let's go.
Come on, guys.
Okay, all right, okay. Let's go.
Better than inside.
Fuck yeah.
We shouldn't have kept you guys in for so long. I mean, it was kind of fun at first, but I don't know. It's out here where we should be.
That's okay. You didn't know.
Yeah. Victoria. I fucked up.
We do sometimes. But I think we know how to fix it.
Jackson?
Yeah.
I'm sorry I spiked you.
No. No, no. No, no. You gave me this. I was a favor, man. Don't ever do it again. Ever.
I won't.
You stupid piece of shit.
I won't do it again. I won't do it again, I promise you.
Love you, man.
I love you too.
Hey, do you guys want to see something cool?